Siddhanta Saraswati Dinam Shivarsavana Videvi Dayatai Kripantai Krishna Sambandha Vigyana Dayane Purve Madhurya Ujjvala Prema Dhyā Shri Rupa Nuga Bhakti Da Shri Gaura Karuna Shakti Vigrahaya Namostute Namaste Gauravani Shri Murtaye Dina Tarana Rupa Nuga Virudhapa Siddhanta Dvanta Harani Vancha Kalpata Rubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Yagevacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namo Mahavadanaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaura Chishe He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dina Bandho Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostute Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Rishabhanu Sute Devi Pranamami Bhaktya Vihina Paradra Bhakshai Chiptascha Kamadi Taranga Madhye Kripa Maitvam Sharanam Pravanna Vinde Namaste Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
On this most auspicious appearance day, Divine Appearance Day, on Sri Nandotsava Day, my beloved Gurudev, Vitsadeva, Vishto, Vishnu, Padasta, Vitarasata, Shishina, appeared in this world. I'm offering my unlimited dandavat pranams for his divine
respect.
I'm offering my dandavat pranams at his divine lotus feet. Most merciful personality, direct eternal associate of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and direct eternal associate of Sri Sri Radha
Krishna.
He descended into this world to benedict all the fallen souls with the mercy of Sri
Gauranga.
So his appearance day is very, very important observance for
咁佢嘅顯影日子嚟講咧，對世界上所有嘅高迭啊嘅奉者嚟講咧，係一個好重要去遵守嘅日子嚟嘅。
Because he was directly empowered, great Mahabhagavat Vaishnava.
因為咧，佢係最偉大嘅一個係受到呢個獲賜能量嘅一個咁樣嘅偉大奉者。
Did the unthinkable, unimaginable, great accomplishment to take this process of Harinam Sankirtan and deliver this to every corner of the world.
咁佢做咗呢個咧，係非常唔常嘅一個咧，好難做到嘅一個嘅即係動作咧，就係話咧，將呢個提動性同呢個運動咧，帶到俾全世界每一個地方。
And not just in a superficial way, but in a very substantial way, he gave this process and implanted the seeds of bhakti into the hearts of thousands and thousands of devotees.
咁唔係淨係表面上咁樣做啦，而係一個好實在地咧，係將呢個奉我程序嘅總結咧，亦都係灌注到每一目淨先所行嘅喺呢個生物體嘅心裏邊。
And all of us sitting here today, there would be no question that we would ever be able to have such a gathering if it had not been for Srila Prabhupada coming to the Western countries.
如果唔係 Srila Prabhupada 咧到嚟到西方國家咧，今天咧我哋在座當中我哋冇可能咧係有呢個咁嘅集會嘅。
So this celebration is for all of us, not only those who had his direct darshan while he was present in this world, but for all who are receiving his mercy and all who will receive his mercy in the future.
咁呢一個咧慶祝嚟講咧，唔並非只係俾嗰啲係曾經係親眼見有佢直接嘅緊見打上嘅人士啦，而係其實為我哋每一個人嘅，同埋我哋接受到嘅恩慈啦，以及咧對將來所可以接受到嘅恩慈嘅人。
So it is not possible for me to actually significantly properly to offer my dhamma to the nuns at his lotus feet.
對我嚟講咧，我亦都係冇可能咧係可以係向蓮花族咧。
But Srila Prabhupada was always very, very merciful, very approachable.
但 Srila Prabhupada 經常咧都係非常之容易恩慈咧，同埋非常之係容易去親近嘅。
And so therefore, even though we are inadequate in our ability to understand his exalted position, but he was very kind and he allowed everyone to.
咁雖然咧，我哋係非常之唔足夠咧，嚟到能夠明白佢崇高嘅地位啦，但係咧，佢又非常之仁慈咧，容許到我哋每一個人咧，可以有佢呢個神聖嘅感見。
Even now, he is offering his holy darshan in the hearts of actually millions of devotees around the world.
咁事實上，甚至乎而家嚟講咧，佢將嘅神聖嘅感見咧，亦都係獻到俾咧係世界上咧成千上百萬咁多嘅係即係奉獻者嘅心裏邊。
So, I'm also offering my unlimited dandavat pranams at the lotus feet of my
sikshamadhyas.
Because they are none different than my Srila Prabhupada.
因為咧，我哋訓示靈性導師咧，同我哋嘅 Srila Prabhupada咧，係無異無別嘅。
They are like vibhav expansions of his.
佢哋好似咧，佢嘅一個叫 vibhav 嘅一個咁樣嘅擴展嚟嘅。
Because they had intimate connection with him, and by his inspiration, they also showered so much mercy on me and so many other fortunate souls.
咁因為咧，佢哋係都係咧嚟到將佢哋恩慈遍灑到俾好似俾我啦，同埋無盡咁多嘅係幸運嘅靈魂。
And all of us sitting in this room, we are here because of the mercy of Srila Prabhupada.
咁我哋在我哋每一個人咧，今日咧，我哋之所以能夠到嚟咧，係因為Srila Prabhupada Nanda and Maharaja嘅恩慈嘅。
And so I'm offering my limited dandavat pranams at his lotus feet.
所以咧，我向佢嘅蓮花宗咧，係致上無盡咁多嘅頂拜。
To the Lord Vishnu, Vishnu, Vishnu. Bhaktivedanta, I am Swami Maharaj. And my other sacred words are in the position of Vishnu Parsha, Bhakti Raksha, Vishnu Parsha.
所以我係我嘅係領袖導師們啦，分時領袖導師包括咧係呢啲咧，唔需要唔需要包括書書法、巴比特拉倫、各種馬拉同埋書書啦，包括白沙書的馬哈拉特。
In our song book, we also have the song Yadi Gauram Nanahito, if Lord Balaram Mahaprabhu had not come.
歌書裡面的歌名叫做如果馬哈普布並沒有到來的話呢?
And also, in the same way, if Srila Prabhupada had not come, then who would have known? Who would actually have known this tattva, siddhanta? Just like his pranam mantra, which he composed himself, it is encapsulating his mission.
咁佢嘅呢個頂拜土文咧，其實係佢自己咧，佢會即係撰寫出嚟㗎。咁裏邊嚟講咧，係蘊含咗咧，包含住咧，佢嗰個使命嘅。Actually,
he came to wage war.
事實上嚟講咧，佢係叫佢宣戰嘅。He
was a gladiator or a maharaji on the battlefield.
其實咧，佢好似喺戰場上面咧，一個勇士咁樣嘅。
Fighting against the forces of illusion. But with the weapons of Harinam
Sankirtan.
And his very sweet nature charming everyone's heart.
And his very sweet nature charming everyone's heart.
And tirelessly preaching and attracting everyone toward Lotus feet
of Shri Prabhupada.
So without his mercifully coming, we would not know about this Rupa Nuga Gaudiya disciple succession.
咁所以咧，如果佢並冇到嚟嘅時候咧，我哋都唔能夠明白到咧，呢個係Rupa Nuga呢個高地啊，呢個咁樣嘅傳係係點樣嘅。And
both Srila Sridhar Maharaj and Srila Gurudev, they used to tell quite openly that if it was not for Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj coming, no one would know us at all.
咁咧係包括咗係Srila、Lakshmi、Srila、Maharaj同埋我哋Guru都曾經講過嘅話咧，如果冇咗Srila、Swami、Prabhupada到嚟咧，其實其他人咧係唔能夠認識到我哋嘅。So
he came and established the platform, the foundation, by which many, many other very qualified Vaishnavas, exalted Vaishnavas, could tour the whole world.
所以佢到嚟咧，係確立咗呢個咁嘅平台、呢個層面，好使到咧其他深具資格嘅咧呢啲純粹嘅奉獻者咧，可以到嚟咧去傳播書傳啊嘛，嗰個事。
Because of my relationship with Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami, therefore everyone is coming to me.
咁Srila Gurudev亦都通常咁樣講嘅話咧，因為我同Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada嘅關係嘅緣故咧，每一個人所以佢哋到嚟到我呢處嘅。Of
course, Srila Gurudev in his own right was the topmost exalted Rupa Nuga
Vaishnava。咁所以而當然啦，Gurudev自己本身嚟講咧，佢嘅係即係最高至高無上嘅係即係奉獻者嚟嘅。And
he was similarly empowered by Krishna.
亦都係同樣咧，我咁樣俾受到Krishna賦予嘅力量啦。可以環遊世界去傳教過程當中所成就到嘅嚟講咧，呢一個可為咧，呢個證據係好確實嘅。First,
I want to offer my Dandavat Pranams to all the Vaishnavas and the Vaishnavas here, headed by Sri Dandi Sanyasi Dham, Srimad Bhaktivedanta Vaishnava Maharaj Srimad Bhaktivedanta.
咁所以首先我係想今日到嚟奉請門前敬拜啦，以舒巴巴克維登巴舒拉馬同埋係巴克維登的舒啊穆尼馬羅為首。
And I see that all the devotees are really like manifestations of Srila Prabhupada's mercy.
咁我見到每一個奉者事實上咧係 Srila Prabhupada 恩慈咧展示嚟嘅。
When I tour different parts of the world, I have the opportunity to interact with the devotees and see how much appreciation everyone has for Srila Prabhupada.
咁咧，當我係去到世界唔同地方去傳教嘅時候咧，同啲奉獻者係去交往相處嘅時候咧，我睇到咧啲奉獻者係點樣嘅係好欣賞舒拉帕帕。
And it is true that these two personalities, side by side, they are the world acharyas.
咁事實上咧，呢兩位嘅人物咧，佢哋咧係並肩嘅，咁係咧喺個世界嘅係啊演化之 acharya 嚟。
There may be others in the future, of course.
當然啦，喺將來都會有㗎。
But in historical reference, these are the two personalities who widely broadcasted His Holy Vaishnava Siddhanta from top to bottom.
咁而從歷史上個考證嚟講咧，呢兩位偉大奉獻者咧，係將高迪亞嘅呢個哲學嘅結論咧，由最低去到最高咧，全部咧都係傳播到整個世界。
Srila Prabhupada gave the introductory foundation.Of all the important shastras.
咁孫老伯俾到咧呢個所有重要嘅經典咧，呢啲咁樣嘅係啊嘅一個資料嘅。
And very tirelessly he trained his disciples for many years.
咁佢咧係好即係無倦地咧，亦都去訓練嗰啲門徒。
With the very high conceptions of this Gaudiya Vaishnavism, which we find in Chaitanya Charitamrita, in the books of our Goswamis.Acharyas, they are not so easily understandable by newcomers to this path.
咁但係咧，我見到咧，喺我哋呢啲咁嘅經典裏邊，譬如《行藏經》啊、《經》啊、《寶藏》嘅作品裏邊嚟講咧，呢啲新嚟嘅人嚟講咧，係冇容易明白當中咧呢啲咁崇高嘅概念。
And even if someone is exposed in the beginning stages to these very high teachings, they will still.Have to develop the adhikar, the qualification to enter into them.
咁總之，有啲人新人到嚟嘅時候咧，佢能夠接觸到咧呢啲咁樣咁崇高嘅概念都好啦，但係仍然佢哋需要咧，咪有一個資格咧先可以咧係進入到呢啲咁樣當中嘅概念裏邊。
So Srila Prabhupada desired that his disciples and future devotees they would receive this deeper.More thorough, progressive education.
咁帕帕咧，佢欲望咧，佢哋係門徒啦，同埋日後嘅奉獻者嚟講咧，能夠得到咧呢啲再深進一步嘅呢啲咁樣嘅教育。
He knew, Srila Gurudev explained this. He knew that some of his disciples, they would be developing the appetite. He used the word appetite, some hunger. They want to go deeper. They want to know more.
咁咧就我哋嘅孫老師都曾經講過咯，就係話孫老伯伯亦都知道噶，佢啲係啊跟隨者嘅門徒嚟講咧，將佢發展出呢啲咁樣胃口啊，想知道得更多。
For that reason, Srila Prabhupada requested in his final days to our Srila Gurudev of the Nantanarayana that he should help his disciples.
因為呢個原因嘅緣故咧，喺佢伯伯最臨尾日子嘅時咧，佢請求孫老 Gurudev 嚟到咧，請佢咧去幫佢啲奉獻者。
Based upon that order, that request, Srila Gurudev began to instruct many of the leaders of Srila Prabhupada's society.
咁咧就係因為基於呢個咁樣嘅請求同埋呢個命令啦，咁 Srila Gurudev 咧開始嚟到去訓示咧一啲係 ISKCON 嘅領袖們嘅。
And then, by the will of Krishna, he also began to go outside.
然之後在 Krishna 意欲望之下嚟講咧 ，Guru 啲亦都係離開印度啦，然之後開始咧係環遊世界咧去傳教。
Established this transcendental mission, this mission of Srila Goswami.
咁佢確立咗咧呢個咧係超然嘅使命咧，呢個 Srila Goswami 嘅使命。
Focused, concentrated on establishing this in the hearts of many, many devotees around.
咁佢咧係將呢樣嘢咧確立咗咧喺好多奉獻者嘅心裏邊。
Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Stapitam Yena Mudra. Sri Rupa Goswami is glorified for having established the inner desire of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu from his mission through his books that he wrote. That was Rupa Goswami's contribution.
咁孫悟空嗰方面咧，佢係受到點樣嘅榮耀？就係咧，佢確立咗孫悟空嘅使命同埋將佢嘅慾望咧，係確立咗呢個世界裏邊。
So what that mission is, that is the same mission of all of our Rupanuga Acharyas. There is no difference at all between any one of our Acharyas coming down in our
life.
They all know, they've all fully realized, they're deeply immersed in these conceptions of Srila Rupa
Goswami.
So Srila Prabhupada was such a personality. Many times I've been with Srila Gurudev where he has explained his relationship with Srila Prabhupada.
無論是我同孫悟空一齊嘅時候，孫悟空喺呢度解釋到咧，佢同孫悟空嘅關係。
Many times.
好多好多次。
And also on Prabhupada's disappearance day, on his appearance day, many times.
同埋咧，喺好多次巴巴嘅顯現嘅日子啊，同埋隱跡日子裏邊。
And Gurudev's touring all over the world, usually on the first day of his festivals, he would identify his relationship with Srila Prabhupada.
咁咧係喺孫悟空嗰啲，譬如咧喺佢環遊世界傳教，喺呢啲節日當中咧，第一天嘅時候咧，佢就已經立即咧會確立俾人知，認知到咧佢同孫悟空之間嘅關係。
But Srila Gurudev, when he talked about Srila Prabhupada, he talked about him from a particular perspective.
但係當孫悟空咧講到孫悟空嘅時候咧，佢從一個特別嘅觀點同一個角度咧嚟到去講呢個嘅。
Which was not really possible for most of Prabhupada's disciples to fathom, to understand.
而呢一樣嘢嚟講咧，對大多數巴布巴嘅門徒嚟講咧，係冇可能咧，係可以咧去明白得到。
Because Srila Gurudev, he said that what Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj did is touring the whole world and distributing the holy name of Krishna everywhere. This is actually not his greatest glory. He would say, you all should know what is actually his greatest
glory.
Srila Gurudev's words actually became controversial. Because he was saying something that the disciples of Prabhupada were not quite able to understand. Because everyone was thinking that Srila Prabhupada's glorious pastime of distributing Krishna consciousness to the whole world was the evidence of his supreme glory.
因為咧，佢哋都頗為相信，就係認為咧，Srila Prabhupada將呢個主嘅使命派發到整個世界咧，就係佢呢個咁樣嘅，佢啲逍遙時光咧，就係佢嘅名耀所在。And
definitely, it was not that Srila Gurudev was at all diminishing the greatness of that achievement of Srila Prabhupada.
當然啦，Srila Gurudev 講呢番説話嘅時候咧，亦都並冇咧將Srila Prabhupada嘅成就嚟講咧，佢嘅重要性係貶低咗嘅。
But now he wanted his disciples to enter into, Prabhupada's disciples, to enter into a much more internal and deep conception of their guru.
而家咧，孫悟空咧係想包括啲門徒們咧，佢哋咧嚟進入咗咧同孫悟空嗰個關係裏邊咧，一個更加內在、更加深入嘅咁樣嘅層面裏邊。
And what was that conception?
咁呢個概念係咩嘢咧？
Srila Gurudev began to describe. He said that I knew Your Guru Maharaj, before many of you were even born.
佢話咧，其實咧，你巴普門徒咧，你哋未出世之前嚟講咧，我已經認識你嘅巴普巴噶啦。
And I associated with him very intimately.
我曾經同佢咧有個好親密嘅聯繫啦。
In
Vrindavan,
in the time period when he was living alone. At Radha Damodar Temple.
咁嗰段日子，佢曾經孫悟空一個人咧，係單獨咧，係住喺 Radha Damodar 廟裏邊嘅時候。
And I would come and visit him regularly.
而我往常咧，我會有規律咁去探訪佢嘅。
I saw how Miss Kim Chan he was.
我見到佢點樣咧，係完全咧並冇任何物質嘅慾望嘅。
Miss Kim Chan means nothing.
Miss Kim Chan 即係話咧，喺呢個世上咧一無所有嘅。
Living so poor condition.
咁古魯尼講咗，巴巴
當時
巴巴嗰個
stone floor.
個情況就係話咧，佢好貧好窮嘅，窮到咧連呢個喺石嘅即係地下嗰處咧都冇一張坐席去坐住嘅。
So Gurudev said I would take off my chadar and I would put it on the stone floor and then we would sit together and take prasadam together.
古魯尼講到咧，佢話咧，我兩個我坐頭嚟啦，鋪喺地下樹咧，然之後我哋兩個咧會坐喺地下樹咧，會聯繫呢個菩薩的。
Gurudev would come, he said we would cook together.
咁你講到佢話咧，我會到嚟咧，然之後我哋兩個一齊會煮飯食。
He would always remember the sweet exchanges that he had with Srila Prabhupada.
佢經常都會記翻起佢同 Srila Prabhupada 咧呢個咁甜美嘅交流。
He would say that Prabhupada would roll chapatis, and then he would hand them to Gurudev.
佢講到咧，巴巴咧就會去碌呢啲咁樣嘅係啊，做 party 啲薄餅啦，碌完之後咧交俾咕嚕地咕嚕地，將佢放喺火上面咧，佢俾啲薄餅咧係即係彈上嚟嘅。
Then we would offer prasadam together.
之後咧，我哋會將啲榮耀咧一齊咧，供奉俾舒啦咧，丹木道。
We would sit and take prasadam and discuss topics.
然之後我哋會坐低咧嚟到係榮耀prasadam啦，同埋咧討論咧好多嘅命題嘅。
Srila Gurudev remembered how Srila Prabhupada was so deeply absorbed in his bhajan.
咁Srila Gurudev記翻起咧，泡泡咧係點樣係完全好深入咁樣去灌注咧，喺佢靈性嘅專注當中。
And how he was living there, he was really living as a rupanuga Vaishnava.
佢真係咧住飲嘅時候咧，真係做一個 Rupa Goswami 嘅跟隨者嘅 Rupa Goswami。
Praying and begging。
去祈禱同埋去乞求。
At the lotus feet of the Goswamis。
喺呢個 Goswami 嘅蓮花足之前。
In the very temple where they used to come and discuss Harikatha。
而嗰間廟咧，其實咧 Goswami 舊時咧，佢啲全部咧，佢哋都會到嚟一處咧，去討論啦呢個主嘅命題嘅。
In the temple of the great Jiva Goswami。
喺 Jiva Goswami 呢間偉大廟裏邊。
Who wrote the most in-depth philosophical treatises of any of the Goswamis.
咁佢所寫咗咧，諸多 Goswami 咧，其實咁眾多 Goswami 裏邊嚟講，佢寫咗最啊，即係深入嘅、最深嘅啲咁樣經典。
Satsandarbha
叫做六部嘅神達伯哲學嘅真正 Satsandarbha。
Then Srila Prabhupada, he would pray and beg at the samadhi.
Srila Prabhupada Swami, which is right outside of his window, he would sit and take prasadam. 然之後咧，Srila Prabhupada 就會咧係喺佢嗰個嘅係榮耀薩達嗰個屋仔嘅外邊嗰處咧，Srila Goswami 嗰個地方上去祈禱。
Even this was witnessed. There was an eyewitness who told this to Mula Prakriti Devi.
有一個咧係有位嘅奉獻者咧係啊，即係目擊咗呢件事情啦，就將佢啊即係告知俾呢本書嘅作者叫 Mula Prakriti 所寫嘅書。
One of the residents of that place.
其中一個嗰個地方嗰間廟附近一個嘅。
From the Goswami family, I don't remember.
呢一個個居民嚟㗎，咁可能代表啲 Goswami 嘅家庭嚟㗎。
But he told the story that Srila Prabhupada, like one night, late in the night, this person, this man, he woke up hearing some sound because his room was facing this courtyard.
咁咧呢位嘅人士咧，佢講咧有一晚咧好夜，可能深夜一點嘅時候咧，因為佢住間屋咧就面對住 Swami Prabhuphada 咧嗰個庭院嘅，有某一晚嘅時候咧，佢聽到咧傳嚟一句聲音。
And then he looked there, and he saw in the dim night light, he saw a figure in front of the samadhi of the Swami.
然之後咧，佢望出去咧，佢見到咧呢個告上面嘅神馬殿嘅墓場前面嘅樹咧，有啲微薄嘅即係呢個燈光之下見到咧個人物喺樹。
And he was sleeping with a broom. This area.
咁佢喺呢個咁樣嘅係阿 Samadhi 個 Bhajan Kuti 嘅地方啦，靈修嘅地方説咧，攞起把掃把喺度掃地，見到一個人喺度掃地。
And he was weeping。
一邊掃地嘅時候咧，見到喺度咧係哭求。
Weeping from the core of his heart。
從佢心處嘅説咧，佢就喺度哭求。
And calling out。Calling out the names of Hey Rupa, Hey Jiva Goswami。
咁叫出咧個聲，作出嘅聲音就係話咧 ，Hey Rupa, Hey Jiva Goswami。
How will I do it? How will I do it?
我點可以成就得到咧？
How will I carry out this order of my spiritual master?
我點樣能夠咧嚟到去履行咧我靈性導師呢個咁嘅命令咧
？If you do not give me your mercy, how will I do it?
如果你哋唔俾恩慈我嘅時候，我點可以做到一份工作咧
？And night after night, this man said he saw.
而每一晚都係咁樣嘅，呢個人嘅話咧，真係見到佢咁樣嘅一個活動。
So what kind of praying, intense praying, what kind of weeping and crying at the lotus feet of Srila Rupa Goswami?
咁佢喺 Srila Rupa Goswami 念佛之前咧，係作出點樣嘅哭求咧？點樣嘅？我哋
係
難以想象嘅。
So no, we cannot imagine. What was this deep mood of Srila Prabhupada?
我哋係難以想像到咧，穿到啪啪咧呢種咁樣嘅咁深刻嘅心水啊！
So in this way, Srila Gurudev he tried to enlighten the devotees to understand that actually the greatest glory of Srila Prabhupada was this.
咁事實上咧，孫悟空咧嘗試咧去啟蒙到啲悟者咧，讓佢哋明白到孫悟空真正嘅榮耀咧，就係呢一樣嘢。
And then Srila Gurudev explained that just as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his appearance in this world, they are explained in the Chaitanya Charitamrita by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami as being both internal and external.
咁之後，古爾解釋到咧，書傳咧，馬虎咧喺呢個咁嘅世上顯現咧，咁樣啊《明行財經經》裏邊俾個作者咧，將 Krishna Kavya 具身嚟解釋為咧，佢嘅顯現咧係既有內在原因啦，同埋外在原因嘅。
And then Srila Gurudev proceeded to explain that the external reasons for Mahaprabhu's appearance.
然之後，古爾咧繼續咧講解釋到啦，馬虎佢個顯現咧嘅外在原因啦。
Was to preach the Yuga Dharma.
就嚟到傳播咧呢個年代嘅宗教咧齊信主嘅聖名。
To answer the call of Advaita Acharya。
同時咧去回應咧，主阿爹阿 Charlie 咧佢嘅咁樣嘅係請求嘅。
But that was not his main reason。
但係呢個並非佢真正佢主要嘅原因。
His internal reasons were clearly explained that they were for his own purpose。
嗰個內在原因咧，咁經典解釋到咧係為咗佢自己咧內在嘅自己一己嘅原因嘅。
Krishna's desire to taste the three aspects of Srimati Radhika's
prayer. Is Krishna 自己本身嘅欲望咧，想去品嚐到咧 Srimati Radhika 嗰種愛嘅三面。
So as Srila Gurudev was explaining like this, that in the same way, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj's preaching all over the world was not his deepest and his highest glory.
咁所以同樣咧，孫姑亦解釋到咧，孫老婆婆咧到嚟呢個世上咧，傳播呢個主嘅聖名呢一樣嘢嚟講咧，並非佢最高嘅榮耀嚟嘅。
You would say that if you see a mountain, you may see the tip of this mountain.
佢會解釋到咧，佢話咧，譬如你見到一座高山嚟講咧，你可能見到嗰個 嗰座山係巔峰嘅地方。
And then you can see, oh, how high is this mountain?
你可以見到嗰座山係非常非常之高嘅。
But Gurudev said, you don't know how deep is the mountain.
但係Gurudev解釋到咧，你睇唔到咧呢座山係有幾咁嘅深嘅。
You can see the tip of it, but how deep down does it go?
你可能見到佢最頂尖嘅地方係點樣，但係你睇唔到咧，佢可以去到幾深。
So he used that example.
咁佢用咗呢個例子。
That actually, Srila Prabhupada's glory, which is can be known and understood by the greatness of his distribution of the holy names all over the world, is not actually his greatest glory.
事實上咧，Srila Prabhupada嘅即係將呢個主嘅聖名發揚到俾呢個整個世界嚟講咧，並非佢榮耀嘅最偉大之處。
Now that may sound to some person's ears as being somewhat of a diminishment of his glory.
咁對某啲人嚟講，可能聽到呢番説話嘅時候，覺得咧係對佢嘅榮耀咧係有所貶低嘅。
But for those persons who know what is a Rupa Nuga Vaishnava,
但係對嗰啲人士嚟講，如果佢能夠知道何謂是一個 Rupa Nuga Swami 嘅跟隨者嘅奉獻者嚟講咧。
For those persons who know, what is the depth of their realization?
如果嗰啲人士，佢如果佢能夠知道佢哋嗰個嘅覺悟嘅深度係點樣嘅時候咧
？For those persons who know how they are deeply absorbed in the eternal pastimes of Radha and Krishna, like the Goswamis were, as they wandered all over Braj.
對於嗰啲人士咧，如果佢能夠明白到呢啲係Goswami 係點樣咧，完全貫注喺啲華藏逍遙時間當中咧，佢哋遍遊整個華藏，同埋貫注喺啲華藏
煙霧、
華藏居民嘅心水當中嘅人士嚟講，能夠咁全神貫注喺呢啲嚟講，就係咧，就係呢啲最頂班嘅奉獻者咧，佢哋嘅真正嘅榮耀所在。
So in this way,Srila Gurudev had this higher vision of Srila Prabhupada that no one else could really have.
有錢嘅時候咧 ，Srila Gurudev 咧對 Prabhupada 咧有一種更高嘅視野，而呢種視野嚟講咧，其他人咧係冇嘅。
Not no one else. Personalities like Srila Bhakti Raksha Sridhar Maharaj Vain.
並非冇嘅，不過譬如好似 Srila Raksha Sridhar Maharaj 呢啲偉大奉獻者，佢哋係知道佢榮耀嘅。
Srila Govinda Maharaj, he also knew.
Srila Govinda Maharaj 佢都知道。
But they are Rupa Nuga Vaishnavas, so they can recognize other Rupa Nuga Vaishnavas.
佢哋本身係 Rupa Nuga 嘅 Vaishnava， 佢哋當然能夠認知到另外一位嘅 Rupa Nuga 嘅 Vaishnava 啦。
So in this way, when we want to remember Srila Prabhupada, if we do not include this aspect of his mahima, his greatness.Then our glorification cannot really be complete.
咁由此嘅時候咧，如果我哋唔記翻起啊，輸得花花佢個榮耀呢一面嚟講嘅時候咧，我哋對佢嘅榮耀嚟講咧，亦都並非係完全嘅榮耀嚟噶。
But we love to hear also all of the sweet pastimes of Srila Prabhupada, how he came to us.
咁當然啦，我哋都係好中意聽佢咧，輸得花花所有嘅逍遙時光啊，譬如咧，佢係點樣到嚟我哋嗰處嘅。
This is so near and dear to us.
對我哋心嚟講，對我哋內心嚟講，呢一樣嚟講咧，係最咁近、咁親切嘅。
And when you hear the history and the story of how Srila Prabhupada underwent so much difficulty and trouble to come and preach.
如果你聽到個故事咧、個歷史咧，講到拋花點樣係經歷咧，重重嘅艱辛啊，咁嚟到咧去傳教等等啊。
Very heart-touching story.
嗰啲故事嚟講，全部咧都好感動人心嘅。
To hear about his struggling, both in India and in the West when he first came.
聽到佢所經歷過嘅掙扎啦，無論係喺印度啊，或者咧係去到西方嘅國家之後，佢哋嘅掙扎啦，好多嘅掙扎。
Actually, like practically like a beggar.
事實上，差唔多佢好似有個乞丐咁樣。
There's a very interesting book which I just had the opportunity to read.Past few months since I left India, I left it in America with a few of my godbrothers. It's by Mukunda Goswami, and it's his first contribution of all of his memories of Srila Prabhupada in the first three places that he established his movement: New York, San Francisco, and London.
哦，咁因為書咧係就穆昆德古斯巴米所寫嘅，咁佢包括一啲初期門徒嚟㗎。講到帕帕咧， 咧，頭嗰三個地方咧，紐約啦、三藩市同埋倫敦咧，即係所開啲中心。
There's already a number of biographical literatures written by his disciples who witnessed who were there at those times.
咁亦都好多呢啲咁樣嘅係自傳式嘅係啊作品啦，好多奉獻者當時咧記翻起佢哋同巴佈帕德嘅相處。
There's Prabhupada's first biography called Prabhupada Lamrita Sanskrit Das Goswami.
咁第一本巴佈帕德嘅係即係啊嘅書咧，就背景係生平咧，就係佢嘅門徒啦，啊Sanskrit Das Goswami。
Then there's also Guru Das's book that he told also about San Francisco, London, and also India, really using the preaching of Prabhupada.
另外 ，Guru Das 嗰本嘅書咧，講到包括點樣倫敦啊、喺印度啊傳教嘅過程係點樣嘅。
And there's also Tamal Krishna Maharaj's book, where he also tells about the early days in West Coast America.
咁亦都有等我叫書嘛嘅書啦，佢講到拍開點樣進出咧，喺呢個美國西岸傳教嘅。
This book is particularly wonderful。
咁但係呢一本書，佢呢個雙面嘅書嚟講咧，係非常好特別嘅咁樣嘅美妙嘅。
And it tells the actual true story of exactly how Srila Prabhupada, how he met, he was the first one that met Prabhupada and arranged 26 Second Avenue. He saw Prabhupada in the condition that he was living in Bolton.
咁咧呢位奉獻者咧，佢原來係巴佈帕德嘅第一個門徒嚟嘅，佢第一個遇到巴佈帕德，安排到巴佈帕德喺美國紐約嘅第26街嗰度咧開創嘅中心啊咁樣。你見到巴佈帕德當時住嘅情況咧，好窮嘅。
And he tells the whole story about how his relationship with Prabhupada。
佢講到故事咧，講到佢同巴佈帕德嗰個嘅關係啦。
From just knowing him when he's living in some loft in New York City。
咁佢當時咧住喺巴佈帕德住喺紐約時咧。一啲咁樣嘅呢啲咁樣嘅類似地鋪咁嘅地方住，咁樣認識巴佈帕德咁開始。我會嚟到咧，同我坐低喺樹下同 Swami 喺度傾偈啦。
And the story of how Srila Prabhupada gradually, revealed who he is to them。
咁然之後咧，佢講呢個故事發展講到咧，巴佈帕德點樣逐漸去向佢哋揭示得到咧，佢係何一個人，一個點樣嘅一個人嚟。
And it's very amazing because these personalities, they're so deeply immersed in tasting the nectar of the holy names of Krishna.
咁咧亦都係好即係好神奇嘅就係咧，講到好似巴佈帕德咁人物嚟講咧，係好完全咧係陶醉於係去品嚐主嘅聖名嘅甘露。
They're embodiments of the transcendental verses of Sikh Shastra.
咁佢哋都係咧，呢個係八分規啊，呢個超然師節咧嘅化身嚟嘅。
And their nature is truly trinada peace and each。
咁佢哋嘅本性咧，真係咧係完完全全嘅謙卑同埋容忍嘅。
They feel themselves to be very insignificant, lower than the blade of grass。
佢哋咧感覺到自己咧係非常之係微不足道啦，比一棵草雲要係卑微嘅。
Their qualities are so numerous。
咁佢啲品質嚟講咧，神品質係無盡。
And they're very attractive and charming。To the open-hearted souls who come to hear from them.
而對於嗰啲係懷著一個好開明嘅內心嚟到聆聽佢嘅人嚟講咧，呢啲品質係好吸引。
So it's always a very practically entertaining activity to read these stories of Srila Prabhupada and how he interrelated with all these different people.
咁佢咧係可以去讀到啲同巴嘅故事啊，講到巴佈帕德點樣同唔同嘅人士去相處啊交往咧，其實咧當中咧係其樂無即係樂趣無窮嘅。
So sweet that we can go on for hours and hours, especially those devotees who also have his darshan. Very wonderful to just remember and to churn the nectar
咁係即係對啲奉者，如果真係曾經見過巴佈帕德嘅啦，讀到啲故事嚟講咧，可以讀上幾個鐘頭噶，然之後不斷咧嚟到去攪拌當中嗰種咁樣嘅甜美嘅甘露。
So we don't have such a amount of time。
我哋冇咁多時間。
When the many of years make meeting for one. Oh, to personal and yeah, personal.
Okay.
Met one of your memory.
Okay. When I first met,
any time. Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell the story of my first
meeting.
So, when I joined the temple,